remembering what's important. So the reason why you're struggling a little bit in that warm-up is because you're just thinking, is my horse straight? But that's not the purpose of the warm-up. The warm-up is my horse straight? That's tick one. Is my horse taking a steady, even contact? Tick two. Is my horse supple enough for this stage of riding? What are my measures? A, is she rhythmical? Yes, she is. Great. B, is the trot pace accurate? No, it's not.